Alright, welcome back to Bioshock. We're getting fucked by the turret. Or whatever. If not rescued, we'll have the same resources from the
They want you to suck up that little sister that you ran away from, but you really don't have to.
Are you sure?
We have like 400 at them.
We have 200.
Oh, well, we spent like 800 total, so. Something like that.
Should I?
If you want to, run back there into that mess.
I don't.
Because that Rosie didn't have one, it was a different one. Press escape. There's three in this area, so.
There's two without people. It's there.
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead.
There was one left that we saw.
Oh. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's
sure.
An artist, says some.
You want to use the Zoltar?
Says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks.
What's his
and
name?
Hard cases.
I think he said something, but we're currently on the shortwave radio with Atlas. More stuff. Bloodlust. Wait, what is bloodlust?
You can't small amount of health in you when you inflict damage with the red.
Oh, you can invent plasmids?
Oh.
And also booze hound. Is that like gain health?
Drink alcohol restores a small amount of E rather than draining it.
No. Oh. Bloodlust is kind of cool, but.
I don't use the wrench.
Yeah. Hacker's Delight 2. Break that with your wrench. Oh wait, we're maxed on med kits. Oh! That makes sense, that's reasonable, you know? It's dead. We'll die in like 3 shots with this. With the armor-piercing rounds. They died like instantly, apparently. You don't even need to hack that. You have 3 med kits laying around. Unless they fall directly into you. Oh, that was a bot shutdown panel there as well, but don't use it now.
Okay, we get it.
How much is that dog in the dog in the dog in the
dog? I hate it. I absolutely
hate it. This is back to where we were. Bye bye, Bath. This is your chamber.
This one's supposed to be gone?
Yep. Oh, wait a second.
What the fuck is that?
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
My favorite character.
I'm absolutely scared.
You know how I said, oh, I think Arcadia is my favorite location? I thought it was Fort Frolic. That's why. I really like Xander Cohen.
I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or maybe something more delicious.
Are you something more delicious? You can't get through this. You have to find another way. And... oh god, there's so many spacers.
I found her that way!
Oh yeah, those organs are health kits as well, so. And you still can't hit him, and he still hits you.
He's doing backflips! Oh my god, they're so fucking speed.
Yeah, they're Xander Cohen's people.
Come back, please!
That is...
I don't know what to do here. Oh, this is not the ammo I wanted.
She might throw this thing down here, but...
something tasty to come to this little bird, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Xander Cohen awaits you!
Oh, did he just... okay, I think he's gonna open that gate. But this is just to get back to the machines.
Oh, well, I can't even shoot that one, apparently.
Doesn't matter, we got everything we need right here.
That was extra hard.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Also sells machine gun rounds.
No!
It's not a... don't worry. You can go out there, it's not
welcome.
Here. It's his spotlight, it's not actual security cameras. You can break
no
that.
Need to thank me for jamming the transmission to those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble.
Ooh, maybe
the artist,
he gives that to you.
Yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Oh wait, was that... you want more?
For example,
oh, maybe,
I
oh.
test you a little more. My four of these. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some. Come into my
oh god, that's an enemy one.
Jesus Christ.
And also don't stand under them.
Good thing I don't have bullets ever. Oh my fucking god. Just shut up.
He's gone.
Where was I?
No!
Yeah, but where was I?
You were over there.
Now where's this stupid camera?
You blew it up. Well, if you want to go back to that starting place, there were two more health kits back at the very beginning. But. Well, wherever we came in from.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report the smuggler.
There was one under there, and another one in the... Oh no, you got the other one in the window. Okay. It's in that fiery area back there. Oh! And if you keep... It does burst damage. It doesn't just set them on fire. It does damage in ticks, so... I don't know if we're supposed to be this way yet. This is a security camera.
I
would just go up those stairs where the checkpoint's telling you to go.
Absolutely not. I'm fucking leaving. We're getting the fuck out of this section as soon as possible. I don't care. Stuck on objects, it's so annoying. It was just, I'm going here. I'm not doing any side quests, I'm out of here. You know why? Statues.
You only mannequins?
Absolutely not.
That's an ending story.
I don't have
Pistol rounds do literally nothing to it except armor piercing.
I have no ammo for anything. I have four.
Try going up these stairs. We're probably gonna have to find another way in. Hey, you can check your quest thing. Yeah.
I don't want to deal with stupid fucking statues. I literally don't. If the statue comes to life, I'm done with this game. Like, literally. Because I don't fuck with that shit.
Of Anna Culpepper's latest musical insult. Of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Is there a check the desk. No. Is there a switch somewhere here that opens this door?
Like, I don't understand. Is it just in the lid?
Back down now? You need to call the elevator in the room on the left-hand side with the security camera in it. Hit the elevator call button, kill the slicers that attack you, and take them out to the floor to get into the theater. So there was a call button. I didn't even see that.
I hate this.
Started. And then the button behind you.
Fitzpatrick. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug. Little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place this photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Yeah, place it. Find Cohen's masterpiece is what you have to do.
Which is
down here with the turrets. Or the turrets are here then. That means you have two less overload tiles, but that's it.
I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man.
We've already been this room.
Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
the fuck is wrong with this guy?
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to.
You think? You want to hit them with a wrench?
My masterpiece. Go ahead.
Yee, there's blood coming out of their necks.
Touch it.
He wants you to put the picture that you took in there.
Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kingdom defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find their little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours, and
Yes.
See, you shouldn't be scared of these guys. They're not real mannequins. They're just people covered in clay. All with their necks slit. That's all.
Plaza is now open to you, my mom.
I assume that's the boys you were going to before, maybe? Poseidon Plaza. That's research station. Oh, we haven't. Oh, that's the rest of the cocktail lounge, where if you want to go in there. Apparently, that's a dead end. I thought we were supposed to go down that way. But this is Poseidon Plaza.
Draw back the curtain.
Ooh, there's also a gatherer's garden up here.
I only have 200.
What's hacking expert 2? That could be really good. You can get it.
I did.
Oh, you did?
I gotta kill him.
Ooh, look how thick our health bar is now. Welcome. Oh, we don't have. Oh, we do. You did put on his arm. Those are enemies. I don't know if you want to do that. You can hit them with a wrench, but I don't think that'll do anything. Oh god, you're freezing.
Out for you.
There was also a splicer there. Oh. He's moving. Hit him with a wrench, because he's apparently frozen. I wouldn't. Unless he, like, breaks them open, but... Oh, that's him. He blew up because he was on fire and teleported over those napalm tanks. Expectant mama. Frozen field. You take less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when you hit them with the wrench. And you take all reduced physical damage. Yeah, that I think freezing enemies with the wrench is more useful than doing a bit more damage.
Yes, now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
This was a... Oh wait, wasn't there
I unlocked this.
This was the one we unlocked? Yeah, we're not supposed to be here yet.
Scooby.
Mmm.
What? Should I try to kill him? Okay, let's save and try to kill him. How about that?
That works. I'd say put some proximity mines down, since he's a melee one, he'll dive into them when you aggro him. There is splicers after that. Oh. Shoot the big daddy. Not while there's splicers running around trying to beat you up as well. Because they'll trigger your proximity mines, which you don't want. They're easy to kill anyway. Nope. Well, those are anti-personnel, which aren't good for bouncing. But Electric Buck is. We have some left of, so.
Okay, so I'm gonna shoot him.
With frags?
Yeah. Mm.
And then try to get him to... Oh. Apparently that was in the explosion radius of your proximity. Ooh, that shocked him. That's super powerful. That's so powerful. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, it's so bright.
It's very bright in because we're standing under Cohen's spotlight and in a pitch black room.
Thank you.
Stupid John's spot. What, you want her hypodermic needle?
It's coming together.
And you got a reward as well.
But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me.
You're pretty good.
I could never stomach doubters.
with just two shots of spider splicer? And he got electrocuted. Yeah, you got shocked to death.
Now where am I going?
Back to Poseidon Plaza, I think. That hidden door that you opened up.
Oh, and I want you to find Kelsey, who's a magic card, who's sitting around this door called Rapture Records in Poseidon's Plaza.
It was downstairs.
I hate this room.
Yeah, there you go. I think my favorite part about Sandra Cohen is...
That wasn't there before.
It was.
Was it?
Yeah, you can knock her down if you want. I don't know if she's still alive. I think my favorite part about Sander Cohen, though, is I'm pretty sure he's not a splicer. I think he's just psychotic, you know? He's like one of the only still human people left in Rapture, but he's just gone completely crazy because of art, not because of plasmids.
Okay, so that guy's dead.
Yep. That way. This is to the actual plaza. And an ammo bandito.
With my zero money?
Kind of. If you can aim that crossbow, the crossbow is pretty damn good too. Just be careful with security cameras and shit.
Hello, there's no one here.
Then remember to reload. I think the reload takes a while. Make sure that's open. Okay, it's not, so you gotta use that one. And check that, I would say check that you invent right there as well. Don't even bother hacking it, just see what you can make. Twenty armor piercing's pretty good. I don't think the six anti-personnel is worth it for pistol, depending on what it uses.
I don't have room for that.
No, we don't have any slots.
I think it's that one. And that one.
Oh, I think you should hack it before you buy stuff. But I just wanted to see what we could get. That's okay. Yeah, it's his stupid spotlights. Oh, this is not the right place, but... Or is it the same? Ooh, and loot that robo. Whatever he blew up to. Oh, he blew up into nothingness. Damn. Play it again?
Yeah.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burp in fire, spit in ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
And McDonough is also the head of security. That's why they're coming to stop Fontaine. Do not waste those on electric tripwires when you're firing at the wrong one as well. It's anyone that glows red, makes your reticle red, is the side that you shoot.
Yeah.
And then that one.
Absolutely.
You want to wrench one of those just to prove to yourself that they're not?
Absolutely not.
There's a tape recording in there. And that was in the security camera as well.
Where is the tape recording?
In that hole in the wall. That's napalm. It was the liquid nitrogen, not.
No, you see the person.
Yes, I did. I definitely did.
Absolutely.
Here, wrench them.
That would be better.
Okay, they are human, but.
Here's the big daddy.
Yeah. Oh, that was Cobb. Okay.
Yeah, but where is this big daddy? Well, he's making the ground shake, and I don't appreciate it.
Remember what story he was in? Oh, which one? Oops.
Don't run!
We
were just getting stuck!
There's doors on there? One?
Stop!
Oh. Nope. And there's a security camera. There's a security. That random jukebox in the corner as well.
I just got the word to put the bump on Anna Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hot-nosed political operative. We're talking about a dizzy twist who wrote a song or two that got under Ryan's wig.
Oh, or is Sullivan is head of security. Called Sir something?
Rapture
Records, which I think is. No, you were in the casino. See her name? That was the woman who we just got a tape from, that the head of security was just like, I just got a hit on this woman, Anna Culpepper, and she's not a mafia or anything. Oh god. He was like, she's not mafia, she's just a citizen. And I think it's because she was talking shit about Ryan and Cohen. There is a vent that you can go through, though.
It has fire in it.
Yeah, but... No. Oh, he put on the electric gel, I don't think it does anything against these guys, but other than shock. Try going down there now.
Oh, this just led him back up here.
Yeah, he ran away, that's why. Yeah. You gotta take it when he's dead. The freezing wrench.
Where are you going?
I don't know what the chance is, but it's apparently not. You could press pause and look for, or look at the map for a bot shutdown panel, but I don't know if there's one in here. Crossroads.
But I only have, it doesn't show me on my phone.
Yeah. Something to do with the Great Chain? I don't know. You know how Ryan talks about the Great Chain? How everyone in Rapture is involved in some part with everything that happens?
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go.
Did you loot the guy?
You're not a boss.
Upstairs still.
I have never painted
an angel. He does?
Yeah.
You want her?
Where's the thing? It doesn't tell me how many there is.
Press start, or escape. So there's two left. Oh god, there's a spider.
Where are you going, honey? Right there! Go! Run!
Why does he sound mad?
I think there's someone trying to fight them. Oh, did he run to go to a health station? He may have run to try and heal.
Oh yeah, I'm so dying.
I didn't mean
to. Yeah, he did. Oh, well, he's dead.
I can't believe this is so true. This, without how headphones on, I have zero idea where the voice is coming from.
She may have gone out that hall. But yeah, Ryan was talking about how him and Fontaine are in like a tug of war with the Great Chain for power.
Come here, you take it to my face! What?
Oh, she was just swinging at the ground. She didn't even know we were there. Maybe. Ooh, is there another tape there beside that garbage bin? First audio log who was in an explosion on New Year's Eve, and then she got work on by Steinman, and she keeps getting stood up now for dates ever since Steinman worked on her.
Oh, the doctor.
Yeah. Yeah.
What's that look? I can do you. I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking
doggers! Oh, get ready.
Here's what I say to all of you!
Do you have regular buck? Here you go, 11.
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
They do die quite fast, though, with this shotgun. God, there's so many of them. And you're out now. Make sure you don't blow yourself up. No, it's dust. Hey, the freeze. Oh, they all have lockboxes on. Why are there so many frag grenades in these lockboxes? We can't carry any more now. We got so many. he gave you another gift as well. You have electric buck? At 10. Oh. Is that one more spider splicer?
What's that?
Oh, it's one of these randos. We gotta go back to, or actually check your
find and kill Hector Rodriguez. His outfit is Rodriguez?
Yeah.
For his master, he's Rodriguez, ring of the Eve's Garden in Poseidon's Plaza. He's also very fond of good.
And then we can also go to the cocktail lounge afterwards, still. Because we didn't fully search that out. Down there. That.
Which way is that?
Down at the end of this hall. And yeah, that burning place. It had. Oh, wait, were there mannequins at the end here? Or. These are the toilets we were in. With the machine gun turrets for some reason. There's the security camera you tried to kill and set off the alarm, but behind this pillar. Remember, you shot it like 3 times. Oh god. This is, yeah, we've already been here.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, so, did
you
finish the
problem?
No.
Where
is that? Boop. I literally have 0 bullets.
Pull out the napalm gun, then. Well, this isn't like a natural one, but that's okay. Switch it to napalm, because it seems to do a lot more damage, at least to people. Don't break that either. Doors close on someone's head, nice. Oh, yeah. Here's the end of the cocktail lounge. Le Marquis de Pot Tobacco. Burn him.
Fucking hell, I can't. Oh my god, I can't.
Just hide behind something.
They've all switched spots. They used to be two. Now, how do I kill it? To switch
weapon slots. I don't know how, I don't know why they're not, they're in different order now. Oh! What is crossbow breakage chance? Oh, so you can reuse them?
What should I do?
I don't know.
Well, you tell me.
What do you want to use more of? We can leave it for now. Plasmids.
kill anyone.
Get them for me now!
Oh my god, I don't have anything! There's no way to win this game. Because we have nothing.
The parasite is free will and free magic.
Okay.
You ran away. No, to the left.
In?
Yeah.
Screwing Michael. You know? I'm just gonna have to spend all my money on ammo. That's the way. I can't break this.
No, they're, otherwise you're losing $20 to use the shutdown station.
And I have zero health.
The health station?
Yeah.
It's take a right. It's at the end of this. Oh, it's back. It's in the washroom. I don't know. Oh, that's not the one. It might be.
I don't know what to do.
You want me to start playing?
No, I've gotta finish this stupid thing. I can't have that. And I don't have... I want none of those.
Back to Poseidon Plaza.
I know I need to go to Poseidon Plaza. I have one health thing left.
You got good aim with the crossbow. You got 10 insta kills, and the just use the napalm launcher as your main weapon. Then.
Is that upstairs?
It's back over. Yeah. Stairs to the left. Use the napalm launcher, and then against the boss enemies, just use that crossbow because it does so much damage.
Oh my god,
someone's there. Eve's garden? Probably on the second floor. That may have been the casino. Pharaoh's fortune. Ooh.
Come on!
Shoot him again. Just ready. Or are you gonna let him burn? Don't worry about the big daddy. He's not going to fight you with your napalm engine splicers. But I think they might actually be down here. Or they might.
Oh yeah, what's that?
Trying to shoot you, but
well, let's save here. I forgot it does this. Loady screen.
You want to hack it? You want to try to hack it? You want me to hack it?
I'm the one playing the game, so...
Okay. Yeah, all of the clowns are now.
Well, excuse me, is the long lost Andrew Bryan.
Yes.
Isn't this the
I thought
long
you had forgotten about Morgan. I'm so glad you did.
Is that what she was called?
No, it's a ghost of the past.
I didn't know
Fontaine's. What? She's saying something now. The That thing's still going.
What are you doing? No! No, no, please! I love you! No! Don't wait! No! No!
Just murdered her. You know that?
You don't want to go in there?
Fucking hell! Why does it do that? I'm telling you, I'm a bad person.
That creepy Dr. Tannenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just
and there's also money under her
bed.
On the other side.
Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I knew Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the. Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Oh, he's another freaking. I would stand up before he starts chucking grenades at you. And there's turrets. No. He apparently doesn't get shocked for that. It's going after him. I know. I would say keep the napalm out, because it does more damage. Is he supposed to do this? He might.
Please stay at home.
Oh, I would wrench him. Like, he's gonna run back and forth. He's just wrenching ass. And he's going back here.
Increase damage, that's revolver. Blind got no money, so we can just...
Is there one that we've hacked? There isn't, right? I think there was. Back in the in his place. Before you put the photo in. At the very beginning of the book, is this place? Why so down in the map? I don't know, Jim. I guess I just don't know how I feel about the little sisters.
The little sisters?
No. That one.
Welcome to the $1. You know?
Oh no, it's $5 off the med kits.
What?
Over ammo? I don't know about that.
Well, I don't know. I've made all the wrong decisions in this game already, so if it comes to me not being able to finish it, that's just the way the ball goes. You know?
Reload that grenade launcher as well. You gotta wait until it's... and then it's behind you. We should be okay. I have no idea if he would attack us now. There he is. See? He's just human. He's not even a splicer.
He's absolutely nasty.
He's got all the friggin' microphones on the staircase playing out the applause.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Kevin Sanders said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been willing to see inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
You don't want out first so you could turn that. And see if you can unlock that other one. Maybe it was choose one or the other. But.
Go.
I don't know how we get that other one. Maybe you can kill Cohen? But. I don't know if that's a good idea if you try that, though. My journey to Rapture was my don't even bother. I'm just going under it.
This is absolutely appalling. You know that?
Hmm.
It wants me to, I didn't. I've rescued one, haven't I?
Yeah, one. There's two more.
No,
don't do it. Go to the next place.
I guess, but I'm gonna be so underleveled for the fucking.
Well, it's not levels, it's just.
Underpowered, under everything. And it's gonna come to the final boss, and I'm gonna be like, I got two bullets and one health. You know? That's the way it's gonna be. You think it's funny? You think that's funny?
We're not close to the final boss yet, so.
And there's only two more places after this.
Yeah. So that leaves three. And right now we're going to see Ryan.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knit. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Search again. We need stuff as bad as
I see Cohen has lost his touch. If you knew him when.
Did he just resurrect a person? Now, he did.
Never left, waiting for someone to come and tell him. Oh. Still got it. I suppose.
Yeah. Yeah. Ah, one bullet.
He already used the other one.
Right? E, that's it. Oh, you're using trap bolts. I think they net people in place.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Ew, is that like a friggin' piston? That crushed that person?
I'm assuming.
Yeah. That will actually shock you. Well, that wire might, but. Fragment.
Ryan, nationalized Fontaine Futuristics. He owns it now, lock, stock, and barrel. For the good of the city, he says. He'll break it up in due time, he says. I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and ride fast. I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got from my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan Splicermates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
There's also a security camera on the other side of this room. You don't want to try the UN vent? We got a lot of stuff to... And if you hack it, we can get more out of this. And if you don't hack it, that's reasonable as well.
I if could you don't want do to. One of these and hack it.
You could. A. So that's 100 armor-piercing rounds, or...
That's one of these.
24 exploding buck.
I don't want the exploding buck. These are for the pistol?
Machine gun. You can still make some exploding buck, too.
Sure there, bud.
Ooh, you try incendiary bullets if you... I wouldn't use them on normal guys, though.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, fucked their wives.
What does this mean?
What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
Oh. You loot all these? Ooh.
Where is this person?
You got a new... They're behind that door. But you got a new tape as well. Oops.
I never killed a man. Let alone a mate.
What?
Oh. I had a jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks. But he finally spilled the beans on
Andrew
Ryan.
One more over here.
Overload in harmonic chord number 3.
Or, that's yeah, simple.
Engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gotta go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart or a tree frog.
Oh, the tree frog would like this.
Alright. No. Oh, here comes Houdini splicers. Do we have napalm? That's fine. I would switch off of it now once you reload this.
I'm on.
Holy crap, Speedbird. You have electro bolt as well. You can shock a lot.
sideways. The water.
Yeah, you're in the water. Which armor piercing or anti-personnel do you have? 12, I just have 'Yeah, he killed it. Now you can shoot it. He's coming. Oh, he coming. There's a camera. Safe. And that's shotgun ammo on top of it.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. I can't get over that.
And a corpse.
There she is.
Anyone to look, yeah, unless you take a bath, so you're back to Cohen's place.
You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Says,
Watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
Ooh, spice it out, it's good.
Is that a power to the people? Oh no, it's a That's the way you came from, I guess. That you couldn't pick up the proximity mines. I would. Oh, you re-rolled it into that. Okay. Yeah.
He doesn't count, he's just a corpse.
He counts, though. And that counts. He's an elite bouncer? Oh no. Maybe we should have left the wrench damage one on instead of the friggin' chance to freeze.
Fucking clicked arm on accident! Jesus Christ.
$560 Electrovolt 3. Incinerate 2. That's pretty damn good, too. Wait, can we use both? Or is that cheap?
I gotta find...
A gene bank? There is one back up the staircase we came from.
What is the difference between a man and
a parasite? Do I have an open spot?
A man builds, a parasite asks, where is my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents,
which I get.
A parasite
I think,
says, watch out,
Electrobolt 2,
the
Electrobolt does damage. Or 3, yeah. Incinerate 2. You do more damage when you have electric attacks. We might need some of those slots, but we need to. Your damage for like bosses and stuff. Static discharge too could be good. When you're struck, you damage enemies around you. So what is that's combat. Then we could get wrench jockey on that, but if we get another slot. Can we replace focused hacker with venting expert and see if prices are even cheaper? What's spore boost? Or spore boost? You move and swing the wrench faster. And what was medical expert? That's extra health from. You definitely need that. Like, actually, real bad. No winter blast? Yeah, switch, put something else in there, and then put an electro bolt in there. You want all the plasmids that do damage, plus telekinesis? Gatherer's Garden downstairs.
So which one should we unlock? Yeah. In this, we have Hacker, Eve Saver, which is what we have in there right now, Security Cameras, Becoming Invisible when you stand still, First Aid Kits also give you a large amount of Eve.
That could be good. That's the one we have right now.
I want Eve Saber.
Yeah.
So I need, remember this one.
Yeah, one physical slot. We have so many hacking ones that we could get 70 slots for these, but... That could be really good.
The safe cracker?
Yeah.
So we need one of those.
But if we have two vending experts, then, like... And that's engineering. And then combat, I don't think there's really...
The wrench dropping back.
Or Frozen Field 2, which we didn't have in there. Physical and engineering. If you wanted engineering, if you wanted the combat, if you want the freeze or wrench damage, the freeze with the wrench or wrench damage, mm-hmm. And engineering if you want something to do with hacking.
Which one do you think?
I think something to do with hacking, because there's a bunch of safes that you're just leaving, and the safes have a ton of good stuff in them.
I have to.
There's two more in this area, isn't there?
I don't know if we did. I think kill, you know, a person. One of them, they're robots.
A bouncer. No. Definitely.
I want an Eve saver, right?
Yeah, Eve saver. That's useless. Safecracker could be good. What's hacking expert? One fewer alarm dial and one fewer overload. Or what's focused hacker? Two fewer overload and security expert, the first one. Is that the game? Oh, robots camera. No, yeah. Safecracker and hacking expert and the one that's two fewer overload dials would be useful. But this staircase sends us all the way down here.
Which
through
this one?
I think so. Actually, yeah, just go up a floor and then see where we are. Because I heard a machine. I'm not quite sure what it is. We haven't been here yet.
Hey, an assassin. Oh, that's rich. Oh. I could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in Rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. Hmm. And now this place is busto. And my girl is... gone. Worse than gone. One of those... things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
I don't know where I need to be going.
You have,
okay, so I'm going to go through here. And that's a whole lot of time. They thought on it, though. You know. And then...
Just change my plasmids. Right there. Ooh.
Can you go get a little sister? Please don't try to come up these stairs. I don't want to be in your way. There's a chair in your way.
He doesn't care.
He's coming up the stairs.
There's another staircase behind you. Oh, no, there wasn't. There was a railing.
Pretty up so I can jump down. Goodbye. See you later, bud.
Your river! Are to blood!
God, your wrench does literally no damage. It's such a waste of medkits if you just stand there.
Okay, so. How do I get to this vending machine? Hey, where is it? At the passenger station.
I swear there was one here. Somewhere. I saw one.
He said, "Hope you shall know I am the Lord."
Gene, okay, you invent. Turn around. There might be something. You want to? Yeah, we don't have all the hacking plasmids that.
What? The blood?
It's going to heal. Oh, right there. Oh no, I thought your marker was pointing to that big wheel, but it wasn't.
No, I know where the marker's pointing to. Okay, I need to go back. Because I went through that tunnel already.
I thought I heard a friggin'... whatchamacallit. Oh, there's a little sister. I thought I heard a vending machine, but it may have just been the sound of the gene bank. Because I didn't hear the laughing, I just heard the same music. That is true. She's stabbing into someone, as you see. I would leave. I would take a right. There's no way out of here, so.
But, oh my god. Yes.
Oh, we haven't been here, so... The workshops. There's another one.
Why is he mad at me?
He's not. It'll turn red if he's mad at you. Ooh, shoot that tank that he's standing in. Something she was holding under that tank now. Oh, it's a tank. There it is. There's two.
Let me,
it's locked.
I saw that.
And you just... We have auto hacks. We don't have anything that reduces difficulty of vending machines, so... They're $9 now.
And then nothing else.
Turn.
Can you not? Okay, I'm done with this episode.